on January 18th of this year, Alexander On had the gall to question the existence of God on his Facebook page, saying, "If you believe in God, then please show him to me." In response, a mob of angry people stormed his place of work in Indonesia and beat him. He was then arrested, sentenced to 2.5 years in prison, and fined the equivalent of more than $10,000. No punishment for his attackers has been reported. If you support the freedom of speech and the freedom of and from religion, then please help bring the despicable actions of the Indonesian government and the mob of vigilantes to the attention of the United States president. Not only is this an important issue of civil rights, but Indonesia is in violation of the International Covenant on Civil and Political Rights, a treaty which it signed. There is a link to a petition in the description box below that is on whitehouse.gov, but in order to successfully bring this to the attention of Barack Obama, this petition needs 25,000 signatures in the next 30 days. So please, after signing this petition, do everything you can to spread the word about it. Please mirror this video or make one of your own and advertise on Facebook or any other social media you have access to. Thank you for your help.